Hello and welcome to Read Your Palm. Today I'm going to tell you about fingers. Fingers are the most important part of our hand when we analyze somebody's palm. Their quality, their length, their width, all matters. All this reveals lots about you. The first we have to see that finger is short or long. If the finger is short, then one does not think twice. He will be action prone person and will also implement his thoughts very soon and will be aggressive also. If the fingers are long, then he will be slow at work. He will go deep into the study, will not have many friends, and also he will think twice before taking any decisions. If the quality of finger is thick, that means then again his physical power is more. All this combination affect us when we do any action or we take any final decision for any our business or our job. I'm going to tell you more about fingers. Let's start with our thumb. Thumb is the most important part of our hand since we call it brain. If the thumb is prominent, it tells about the willpower of the person. Then comes the index finger. This is the first finger, and this is a common belief that the life source enters our body through this index finger. This has a qualities of Jupiter. The Jupiter qualities, I mean to say, if this finger is long, one will be religious, ambitious, honest, caring, but also will have some ego which will disturb him. Then comes the middle finger, the finger of Saturn. This has got qualities of Saturn. Saturn again means analyzing. He will not be friendly person. He will not be action prone as well. Then comes the third finger. This is called ring finger and also called the finger of Apollo or Sun. The name also depicts the personality of the person, somebody who is full of zeal, hope, enthusiasm, and also has a desire for fame. Now comes the little finger. Little finger, don't go on the name of the little finger, since this is a finger of Mercury. By Mercury, if this finger is more prominent or long, then one has communication skills, he has got business sense, he can be a chartered accountant, and he can also go for law or preaching. Thank you and see you next time.